The Find My app is a really good way of keeping track of things like AirTags or devices, and you can use it for finding family and friends as well. But sometimes, if you've got no signal, people can't find you. Perhaps you're out on a hike somewhere, or maybe you're just off-grid with no phone signal and no Wi-Fi, but you still want to make sure your family or friends know where you are. So on the Me tab at the bottom of Find My, here you can see your last known location. And it's not updated in quite a while for me. So I'm going to scroll down this page, and then at the bottom there's the option to update your location using satellite. When you choose to send your location using this method on an iPhone 14 or later, you get a little widget at the top of your screen directing you to point your phone straight at the sky. You need to make sure you're not in a building, or you're not in a car, or you haven't got a roof over you, because your phone does need a clear view of the sky, and you'll be directed to move it around slowly until it can find a satellite. At that point, this widget will turn green, and when it's green, that means your data and your location is being sent to that satellite to update the Find My network. You'll get a progress bar of how this is going, and then when it's done, your location is sent, and your friends and family can see where you are. It's not going to load the map for you on your device, that's going to be too much data to send via a satellite, but your GPS coordinates have now changed, and your friends and family will see that on a map as to where you are. That's a quick guide to Find My using satellite. If you want more iPhone tips and tricks, jump on my channel down below.